The first angle of refraction, alpha r1, can be expressed in terms of the angle of incidence, alpha i.